The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Possession changing hands. Olivier Giroud. I must say, this looks promising. Shot attempted. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Mbappe. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Giving the ball away. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Magnificent defending. Maradona. Really getting stuck in. And that was a very fine read. They've won back possession. Sterling takes it forward. Real chance. And it's in from Sterling.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Slipshod passing, firing it in, and good work to deny the chance. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. Put in by De Bruyne. And it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. Giroud. Neymar. Giving it a try. Tremendous block. And Neymar. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, they've given him too much space. In by Sterling. And not cleared away properly. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? Giroud! And a goal to square the game! Edge of the seat stuff! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Diego Maradona. This is Gareth Bale. Marvellous piece of skill. That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Well, he went strongly. Into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. So 20 minutes to go. He's got space. Crossing possibilities. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Neymar. Now with Messi. De Bruyne. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Can he get them in front? And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Jones. Plenty of options, and he read it well, intercepting it. Intelligent threaded pass here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Ronaldo. Must be! It could be up for grabs. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, they worked so hard here.
And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
De Bruyne. And Vipers come away with it. And players waiting in the centre. Takes aim! A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Take it away. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Dangerous looking through ball. He's in behind. He truly was in a wonderful position, Lee, but he squandered the chance.
Well, he went for placement. He didn't go for power, and he's missed it.
Giroud. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Mbappe. Really well played pass. Neymar. Now Messi. What an important piece of defending. Can't get the shot through. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Will he play it in? And still a chance. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. Played into the centre. Can he do it to take the lead? Chance, maybe. Well, no damage done. Sterling. Well, let's see about the cross. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Played into the centre of the box. Disappointing pass. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Good tackle. Fofana. Lionel Messi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Messi. Here's Mbappe. A terrific pass. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
So a throw in here. Messi. Can he put them in front? Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. And putting his body on the line. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. Bale. Oh, in with a chance. Messi! That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the players. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Correa. And Maradona has it. A real attacking intent from the Vipers. Cuts it back. Tremendous block. Denied again. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Mbappe. Messi. And Messi's incisive pass. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be... We made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
Well, marginally wide. So, so close. Zinedine Zidane. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. It's a cross towards the near post. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Jones. Neymar. Can they nudge in front late on here? Mbappe into the middle. Still not clear. Terrific block there. So after 120 minutes of action, no winner declared, and that means a penalty shootout. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
Well, he fired it straight down the centre, Lee.
Well, you've got to shoot it somewhere. 8 yards by 8 feet, just get it in the...
And it's gone in!
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job, well done.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And the penalty to win it.
Well, he looked cool. He looked calm. He was in the zone. Superb composure. Well played indeed.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.